It's very simple. Take a teaspoon of vinegar or lemon juice or any other acid, edible acid, to your milk. Add it to your milk. I'm using this for my cupcake recipe. So you're just going to add it and voila. And when you see the curdles, you can use it.